What's up, guys? I wanted to make a video here. First off, we're headed to a gig right now. This one is at one of the residencies I have every week at a club called Euphoria. They're just kind of starting out. They're a new place, and they don't really have... I mean, it's a nice atmosphere, but they didn't spend all their money on the sound system, which is fine. You know, it's no big deal. I'm going to get to that in a minute. So I just kind of was thinking about something on my way over, on the drive here, and I thought I would pull out the camera and kind of put that thought down for you guys. This video is out there for all the aspiring DJs and people getting started, and I know this may seem like a no-brainer, but I've actually read this question a lot. I frequent a lot of like music forums and stuff, so I've heard this question a lot from people, so I thought, you know, maybe there's some guys out there that have this same thought that might be watching this video. So it's a Tuesday night right now, and I've got a lot of things I need to work on, and one of the things is that since it's a Tuesday night, it's really not going to be that many people there. There normally isn't on Tuesdays. But what the important thing is to take gigs, you know? If you're a DJ and you're kind of starting out and you're like, well, you know, it's going to suck. There's going to be no one there. You know, who cares? Like, it's important for you to get out there and, you know, be practicing new things, trying new things. If there are people there, it's a great way to kind of get some more personal feedback. I like to, you know, this particular DJ booth is kind of right there next to the people. And a lot of people come up and sort of watch what I'm doing and stuff. And I like to talk to them and see their reactions to things. And when I'm trying new tricks and everything, you know, I get a lot of oohs and ahs every now and then. But mostly people just kind of want to check it out. And it's a good opportunity for you to try, you know, different things. So don't turn down any gigs that, you know, might not be like optimal. You know, if you're not going to get paid anything, that's okay. There's not going to be a lot of people there, you know, that's all right too. But the important thing is that you get a practice. You get over the fear of playing in front of people. I used to have a tremendous fear of playing in front of people, and you know, I've gotten over that. And it gets you just kind of playing not in your room, you know. You never know who's going to be there listening. Always bring some demos with you. Last week I handed out about 8 just from people being like, hey, give me some more info. So give them a demo, make sure your demo's got contact info on it. You never know what'll happen. So I'm gonna cut it short here, and we'll tack on some footage tonight.
Rush to the place to be. We got Trevor Nygaard, Club Euphoria, every Tuesday, 2048 Lambert Street, Denver. If you didn't know, www.milehighbassjunkies.com.